Continue now with Best from the West with, you know, always one of the stars of whatever we do, certainly, and in many different contexts, either as a sideman or leaders of his own groups. You know, we've had the big band several times, and we've had Carl featured in all kinds of different settings, again, both as leader and sideman, and always is a crowd favorite that everyone looks forward to. Everyone always wants to make sure that Carl's going to be there. And so for those of you on the fence about next time on the October, Carl will be there, and he'll be heard plenty, so you can, Carl will always be on everything we do. But you know, the group that you see now is a group that I don't think we've had at any of these festivals. We've had, again, a lot of the different, you know, Carl in a lot of settings, but we've not really had the sextet. And I've heard the sextet a number of times here locally, I think a few times up at Charlie O's maybe. But Carl, of course, as you would imagine, has a wonderful sextet book that you're about to hear. So very proud to be able, I think, for our time, for the first time, to present the Carl Saunders Sextet.
Thank you. All right, what's the name of that tune? What a crowd. We didn't even have to play it then, did we? Thank you. This is the first time the Sextet has appeared in this venue, and it's like been a hidden band around town, and there's no place to play, so finally we found a place to play. So, anyway, this next tune that we're going to do is an original that I did on the changes to Street of Dreams. I used to listen to the Rob McConnell arrangement on that. It was so great that I kind of got inspired. He did it as a samba. So I wrote this tune on the changes to Street of Dreams, and it's a samba. So I'm not totally plagiarizing, I'm just kind of copying. It's so funny. So this is called Dream Walk. Thank you. Street of Dreams, Love Shrimp. Anyway, this guy walked into a bar. A vegetarian walked into a bar. That's it. Vegetarians don't walk into bars. I gotta better stick to the end stuff. This next tune we're gonna do is a, I don't know whether Duke Ellington wrote it or not, but he's known for it. The one thing you wanna listen to on this song is the chord changes. The bass goes down in half steps all the way down for the first four bars. So just notice that. It's like a little different on the chord changes on this song, which doesn't need an introduction. Thank you. All right, all you smart people out there, what was the name of that one? Okay, all right, I'll never ask again. This next piece of music is a tune that I wrote while I was watching the OJ trial. As we were all watching the OJ trial, you know. It's entitled, it's kind of a hard thing. It's entitled Rush to Judgment. At the time, you know, who knew what, you know. So I hope you like it. I just told my girlfriend the other day, I bought the shoes that you walked out on me in. Thank you. We're going to play a slow, funky blues, hopefully. Hopefully it's funky, and hopefully it's slow. And hopefully it's hip. It's called Get Down to It.
Thank you.
We got down to it for a minute. I think we're sort of running out of time. I only had about 9 more things to play, but it was between this and that, so we're going to do this. And let's see, Joe Henderson jazz classic. We have a winner. Give that man a cigar, but don't let him smoke it in here.
Introduce
the band. Jerry, this is Ido. Anything else you want me to do? You can take the kid out of Vegas, but you can't take the Vegas out of the kid. Well, he's playing a bass trumpet, you know, and he's... playing hipper stuff than I am, for crying out loud. You know, he's a marvelous trombone player, but he wanted to bring this along, and I kind of begrudgingly said yes. It's in B-flat, just like all the other stuff up here. We're all B-flat. Well, he's in C. Well, you know, it's a long story. This is Ido Meshulam on trombone. He's a bad boy. He's bad. And my old friend, we used to play trust fund concerts with the sextet up in Vegas like 40 years ago. And Jerry was on the band. Jerry Pinter. Back in the, funny color you got there on the drums. I guess you have, you know, they're not your drums, so you don't have any responsibility for that, right? Yeah. So, Steve Schaeffer on the drums. And my old buddy, I consider the bass the basis of every band. And it's the basis of every band, and that's why they call it the bass. I never knew that, did you, Dave? But the drummers think they're the leaders, you know, they always think that, you know, say, follow me. You know, if you follow somebody, you know, you'll be behind them. Hold on a minute. Yeah, Don.
Don Williams.
John Williams' brother. Yeah, what do you want, Don? You want to play golf? I'm right in the middle of a concert right now on a microphone. But I, you know, I'm using the prime directive, so everything's cool. I'll talk to you later. I'll give you the, I'll give your best to the audience? Okay. Don Williams gives you his best. I'll see you later. Where was I? The basis of the things. Oh, right, yes. Dave Stone on the bass fiddle. He's becoming an old friend. I don't know whether he's getting older, I'm getting older, or our friendship is getting older, but he's one of the, as you know, one of the best cats around. I love him. Christian Jacob. Okay. My name is Kenny Dorham. Ever heard of me? KD. What was his nickname? Ah, stumped this crowd finally, man. It got him, a jazz crowd. Kenny Dorham's nickname was the Uncrowned King. They called him the Uncrowned King because he played so hip, but nobody, you know, nobody really wanted to realize that. You know, it was Dizzy Gillespie and all those cats, you know. The Uncrowned King, Kenny Dorham, I loved the way he played, and I listened to him a lot when I was younger and tried to pick up his lines, and it was hard, you know. So this is Joe Henderson's classic, Record a Man.
Thank you.
This beautiful song that, just to put this in your ears before you go, it's a original composition by Stefano Rapelli, and I got it off of a cassette somewhere, and I took it home and took it off the cassette. It was so pretty. I did a little three horn chart on it, and I'm just gonna play play it through once for you, and then we can all go home. No. We'll go to the restaurant.
Thank you. trombone. Jerry Pinter, saxophone. Christian Jacob, piano. Dave Stone on the bass. Steve Schaeffer on the drums. Thanks so much. And keeping jazz alive, J-A-Z-Z, you dig?